izibongo zenkosi usigcwelecwele wesibili ubhekizizwe nge madlokovu wena wasengweni tusi yenkomo sangisimagqabhagqabha zingazi amadoda wena kwamagwazi eguqe njengethole umadlokova kangakanani wahlala ezitwini zomkhonto kanti nasentendeni esandle ngahlala okamvemve wehlele ezibayeni zamadoda muji kamufi mngadi ngema ndiyazi pambana umaduma njengomkhonto ecijwa zingwazi umaduma njengozulu linjengomhlazi mampe emhlahlandlela la njengomadlokova esengweni mashosho sele bhekongoye endleleni uphuza umhlathuze umhlathuze wabikela icibi kwahusha izihlabathi zolwandle umakhelo njengethekwane ngoba izidaba zasemangadini ziyasatshwa bafunga abagomela abafona bafokazana bathi soke sibone ngokuthinta ithuthuli ezihlangwini zeqhawe lamakhosi oselwa usigcwelecwele kamhlekehleke uyadela umbukelo wamabonakude we-1 KZN TV ngokuza izidaba zikamlondolozi wokuthula noxolo mabheko kwakwabo engabangele hawini engabangele emkhontweni umnandi njengojuku abakuthandayo uyababa isibharha kwabangakuthandi gijimani niyobikela usangweni nifikele nimbikele ukuthi umlilo ubaswe ngabasesithene engabe sawotha inkosi eyaba yinkosi ingakabi inkosi aba yinkosi iseyihlule kuhlo kajoshua usinyoni nomayimba bayasiqhenyela abakhona ngokulethi usigcwelecwele wesibili ubhodo liyamdukana ntombi zasongoye zithi mzala mzala zonke umgqapha ushaye ematsheni emlalazi aphinda ishaye ematsheni ongoye
inkosi Usgcwelecwele ubhekizizwe Maria Singema. Ekhaya kuse KZN eduze kwaSongoye eduze kwaMpangeni. Mina ngizalwa uSimeon. USimeon uzalwa uMhlazimamba. uMhlazimamba ezalwe Usgcwelecwele. Usgcwelecwele no ezalwe ezalwa amakhosana. Kufanele ngilungise. Ezalwa amakhosana, amakhosana ezalwe uMhlazimamba Usgcwelecwele ezalwe uMhlekehleke. uMhlekehleke ezalwe uMadlovu. So manje na ke bonke laba bantu laba bangamaqhawe the heroes abalwa impi yasendlwana belwa namangisi. So thina ke egameni lakithi ekhaya ubukhosi bakithi samo kune 1881-1882 kwathi abantu bathi umlungu wabe John Dunn wanikeza abantu basemanzimeleni, that's the Manzimela tribe, wathi abathathele indawo bebambele Usgcwelecwele kaMhlekehleke. And then Usgcwelecwele mayese selekhuzile ngoba wathi Usgcwelecwele akakwazi ukuthetha amacala endaweni uma isilo ucetshwayo siboshiwe usazelile. So ngaleyo ndlela leyo wayesethi-ke lo uJohn Dana abantu basemanzimeleni abatheke over bebambe apha ndluka fika isikhathi sokuthi konakaleke yonke into-ke. Ma yonakale into-ke sekufuna ukuthi abuyele Usgcwelecwele esihlalweni sakhe amanzimela ala, because uma ikhuluma lapho emalungwini uthi bathi belungu wena wena Usgcwelecwele anti white awukwazi ukubamba izwe. So kuthe ngo 1981 ngayilwela indaba yakithi sibuyele isihlalo sakithi ithrone yethu ibuye kithi. Kwathi ngo-2016 ngahamba ngokhuluma neSilo uZwelithini ukuthi Silo bengicela ukuthi ulethe ngizokhonza ngizofuna isihlalo sakwethu sibuye kithi lesi siphethe ngamazimela. Akalanga-ke uKing Zwelithini what knows perfect. Uma sekufuna isihlalo sakini vele we've been waiting for you to come and ask for your throne, because mina nginenhlanhla ukuthi ngikwazi ukukhuluma nabantu basemagadini noma nabantu bakwangema ababe sebenzela uKing Cetshwayo namakhosi amaningi akwaZulu. Wasebala ukuthi abanye bebesebenza belokhu buqhubeka sebenza indlu nkulu. Obani? Uzazini wasebenza indlu nkulu. Uzazini wangema usebenzile uChina Ngema. Basebenzile bonke nje baningi abasebenzile lapha bengaphansi kwamakhosi. So-ke njengami njengoba ngiyila kule province nganikezwa ukuthi ngihlale uma ngisahleli lapha sengikhuluma ngikade abantwana besilo abala kule ndawo. Kule province sesinabantu ecishe abo 45,000 la emalokishini ewonkana, because ama-chief lawo nginawo, nginoshief Makhubalo, nginoshief umntwana izulu, na baningi oshief.
So 19 chief.
19 chief.
19 chief.
Abangaphansi kwami.
So all of them they are back in KwaZulu Natal.
No, yeah, they're here. They're here in this province.
The land is your kingdom is in the Gauteng province.
For now. But the really my own place, yes, where I come from in my roots,
yes,
it's in KZN.
It's in KZN.
Yes.
So
I've still got that land even today.
Okay.
And I think February, March next year, mm-hmm, I'll invite all the kings, under my kingdom,
yeah,
which I'm going to take them down to KZN to going to
show them.
To show them, to have a celebration, to show them my land, and in that land I want to make a museum,
exactly,
for those kings who passed on long time ago.
Nyanimungela nonke, I would like to welcome each and every one of you to our kingdom, Amagandi Traditional Authority, under our king, King Usgcwelecwele II. Speaking to you, it's Secretary Chief Michael Ndlovu. I just want to make it clear to everyone that this kingdom belongs to everyone, although it originated from KwaZulu Natal, according to the history that we've just shared with everyone. But since our king is based in Gauteng, as he was once deployed by the late King of AmaZulu, King Zwelithini, to come and serve his people this side. We know that Gauteng consists of different people from different provinces, from different countries, Malawi, Zimbabwe, Mozambique, Swaziland, Lesotho. People are here for jobs, for business, and for other reasons. Then our leader, which is King Usgcwelecwele II, it's his responsibility to unite all our people. As we speak, the king has a very good relationship with the kingdom of KwaMthwakazi in Zimbabwe. As we know that in South Africa, we have a number of Zimbabweans that are working in South Africa, staying in South Africa, doing business in South Africa. It was our king here who assisted most of these people to have an opportunity to meet with the Zulu king, King Mrs. Zulu, and to make a reconciliation, as there were certain tensions that were known to have taken place long time ago when Zilikazi left the Zulu kingdom. And it was through our king here that the people of Zimbabwe got a chance to reconcile and to do everything that was supposed to be done in order for them to be in good terms with the current king of AmaZulu. We just want to make it known to everyone that this kingdom is welcoming everyone from all walks of life. We do not discriminate, we do not promote any forms of xenophobia. Sometimes the king, which is our father here, Mr. Ngema, the king, Usgcwelecwele II, sometimes we call this kingdom Amagandi traditional authority international, so that everyone can feel welcome and be part of this traditional authority or this royal kingdom. We really appreciate the people that are part of this kingdom, from the business people, from the traditional leaders who are also from different nations, not only Zulu people or Xhosa people. We also have people from Malawi who are part of this kingdom. We appreciate their contributions, their teachings, as we want to bring Africa together to be one continent, to be one nation, as we are all one. That's the main purpose of this kingdom. Oh, yes. My duties in the royal house, it's more of the administrative. I do administration. Most of the things that has to do with the office are my duties. When there are visitors, as you visited us today, I've got to compile a report as to say that there were visitors and the purpose of the visit, what was it. Okay. If there are any proposals that needs to be made, it's my task to do so. When there are meetings, I've got to take minutes. I've got to make sure there are registers and there are minutes that are taken out of those minutes. Those are my duties. I do the administrative.
Oh, thank you. I would like to present myself or introduce myself. I am the secretary of Amagandi Traditional Authority. My name is Mike Ndlovu, but I'm known as Gajeni. We call it Isithakazelo in isiZulu. Then I'm the secretary. I just want to share with everyone a brief history of Amagandi Traditional Authority from the ancient time up to today. I have something that I would just like to read and share with everyone. It's a presentation about the kingdom, and I just want to indicate that this presentation was also shared with the commission which was appointed by the Department of Cooperative Governance and Traditional Affairs. The purpose of the presentation was to support the application that we submitted for recognition, because we are currently awaiting the results of that commission as to whether we are given that recognition or not. But that's not the case, because we know who we are. We just want to share, we just read everything as it is. If there are any questions from my leaders here, I will be happy to get them an answer. Amagandi traditional community recognizes itself as a distinct traditional community with a proven history of existence, and are distinct and separate from other traditional communities. Below is the history of Amagandi, determining our historical existence and our present existence. Usgcwelecwele was inkosi of the Amagandi people who lived in the foothill of the Ngoya mountains not far from Kwamagwaza. Born in the late 1820s, Usgcwelecwele was one of the group of young Amakosi and distinguished warriors who were associated with King Cetshwayo in his youth. Before his accession and who were broadly his contemporary in age, Usgcwelecwele was then appointed as commander of the Ingoba Makosi Ibutho, formed during the last years of Mpande's reign. Nevertheless, following Mpande's death in 1872, Cetshwayo remained wary of challenges of his accessions, and Usgcwelecwele was prominent among his supporters during the installation ceremonies in 1873. In 1882, Mitford described Usgcwelecwele as a fine-looking man in the prime of life, tall and broad-shouldered, who carried his shaven head as an erect as if it ought to wear a crown instead of a shiny ring of mimosa. After there were clashes between Ingoba Makosi and Uthulwane, King Cetshwayo tried several times to hold their fighting, but his messengers could not get close to the scene for fear of being attacked themselves. Sporadic clashes continued throughout the day and only died down when the Uthulwane returned victorious to their huts that night, leaving the Ingoba Makosi to sleep in the hills. The following day, the two Amabutho were reformed and kept apart. Prince Hamu was furious at Usgcwelecwele, blaming him for allowing the incident to happen. He demanded that Cetshwayo put Usgcwelecwele to death, but the king stood by his favorite, opening a rift with Hamu, which had not healed by the time of the British invasion a year later. Usgcwelecwele was sent home under a cloud of royal disapproval, but accordingly to John Dunn, the elderly councils attempted to secure their objectives by other means and complained to King Cetshwayo that Usgcwelecwele was using magic to secure the king's good offices. Sending a familiar spirit in the form of linen to visit the king's quarters at night, they planned to summon Usgcwelecwele to the king under a false pretense, then have him executed for witchcraft. John Dunn, knowing Usgcwelecwele was one of the king's loyal supporters, sent to him to warn him to make excuses and keep out of the king's way, until at last Dunn persuaded Cetshwayo that the accusations were false. International Church of South Africa, here is just a biography of the king, the current king, which is King Usgcwelecwele II. I have few of the things here, but I think some information here is missing. I will not go to the profile of the king. I just want to stop there about the history of Amagandi traditional authority. And at present, we are based at Nigel in Danota. That's where our palace is located at the moment. We have people from different nations. Some of the people are Zulus, some are the Sotho, Xhosa, Mandebele, Pedi, you name them. They are all welcome in this kingdom because we are a kingdom of all the African people, as we enjoy the way we live according to our different traditions, our African way of life. I would like to thank you.
Izibongo zenkosi Usgcwelecwele wesibili ubhekizizwe nge Madlokovu, wena wasengweni tusi yenkomo sangisimagqabhagqabha zingazi amadoda, wena kwamagwazi eguqe njengethole, umadlokova kangakanani wahlala ezitwini zomkhonto kanti nasentendeni esandle ngahlala, okamvemve wehlele ezibayeni zamadoda, muji kamufi mngadi ngema ndiyazi pambana. Umaduma njengomkhonto ecijwa zingwazi, umaduma njengozulu linjengomhlazi mamphe emhlahlandlela la njengomadlokova esengweni, mashosho sele bhekongoye endleleni uphuza umhlathuze, umhlathuze wabikela icibi kwahusha izihlabathi zolwandle, umakhelo njengethekwane ngoba izidaba zasemagandini ziyasatshwa, bafunga bagomela bafona bafokazana bathi soke sibone ngokuthinta ithuthuli ezihlangwini zeqhawe lamakhosi oselwa usigcwelegcwele kamhlekehleke uyadela umbukelo wamabona kude we-1 KZN TV ngokuza isidaba sikamlondolozi wokuthula noxolo mabheko kwakwabo engabangele hawini engabangele emkhontweni umnandi njengojuku abakuthandayo uyababa isibharha kwabangakuthandi gijimani niyobikela usangweni nifikele nimbikele ukuthi umlilo ubaswe ngabasesithene engabe sawotha inkosi yaba inkosi ingakabi inkosi yaba inkosi iseyihlule kuhlo kaJoshua.
Thank you very much to you gentlemen to come to my territory or to my kingdom. I'm so very glad to share this message with you here at home. I need really to communicate with the whole African countries, Congo Brazzaville and Uganda, everywhere,
Kinshasa.
I need to see all of you so that we're still living, because we are divided by the white people. So those people are dividing us. They want us to look very different people, but we are same. We are same people. Am I black? You are black. Maybe you my brother because of your surname. My surname was changed when you coming from Central Africa. Yes. So I was called Ngema. But you also, I know, in your country you still have.
We still Ngemas. Have Ngemas.
You still have Nenes. You still have everyone. Mm. So why I can say we divided? Let's unite ourselves in Africa and outside international, as I call myself, Amagandi Traditional Authority International. So it's just because I love all of you as my brothers,
yes,
and my king.
Yeah.
Us, we were born with the blood, the kingdom blood. Us, nobody voted us. We were born like this from the scratch.
Mm-hmm.
Nobody can change us. So let's come together. I need to come and see you. I need you to come to down here to visit in South Africa. And on the 16th of December, I'll have this celebration here, which is people are coming to give me something that day to say thank you for my life, because I'm still alive in this age I am today, which is Thanksgiving. That is going to be here on the 16th of December. So I need all of you to come around here, the whole continent of Africa and as large as the whole world. I will be so very glad if you can come around and we can have a very good meeting and to try to make a communication, not to try, to make a very big communication with every one of you, so that you could, when you go back to your own country or your own place, you explain the people, we love them, they belong to us. I'm also belong to you.
Exactly.
Thank you very much. It's what we want to do. As I said, we've got Amagandi Traditional Authority in International. We've got also Hlangana Makhosi Ohlanga of Southern Africa, which is there. It's registered as NPO. It's not what you call it, kingdom, but it's sort of organization for the kings. So as we're putting together, we unite everyone in Africa. We want to do something for us to be respected in the world. So thank you very much for this new television that is with me today. And I believe that this message will go throughout the world. Thank you very much.
Izibongo zenkosi usigcwelegcwele wesibili ubhekizizwe nge madlokovu wena wasengweni tusi yenkomo sangisimagqabhagqabha zingazi amadoda wena kwamagwazi eguqe njengethole umadlokovu akangakanani wahlala ezitwini zomkhonto kanti nasentendeni esandle ngahlala okamvemve wehlele ezibayeni zamadoda muji kamufi mngadi ngema ndiyazi pambana umaduma njengomkhonto ecijwa zingwazi umaduma njengozulu linjengomhlazi mampe emhlahlandlela la njengomadlokovu esengweni mashoshosele ebhekongoye endleleni uphuza umhlathuze umhlathuze wabikela icibi kwahusha izihlabathi zolwandle umakhelo njengethekwane ngoba izidaba zasemagadini ziyasatshwa bafunga abagomela abafona bafokazana bathi soke sibone ngokuthinta ithuthuli ezihlangwini zeqhawe lamakhosi oselwa usigcwelegcwele kamhlekehleke uyadela umbukelo wamabona kude we-1 KZN TV ngokuza isidaba sikamlondolozi wokuthula noxolo mabheko kwakwabo engabangela ehawini engabangela emkhontweni umnandi njengojuku abakuthandayo uyababa isibharha kwabangakuthandi gijimani niyobikela usangweni nifikele nimbikele ukuthi umlilo ubaswe ngabasesithene engabe sawotha inkosi eyaba yinkosi ngakabi inkosi aba yinkosi iseyihlule kuhlo kaJoshua usinyoni nomayimba bayasiqhenela abakhona okulethi usigcwelegcwele.